Hello everyone, how's it going? In today's video, I'm going to review the brand new Nuke Railgun tank. And I'll show you its strengths and its weaknesses, and show you if it's at least worth the Robux. But first, please make sure to subscribe and give the video a thumbs up, because I really do appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you.